Very interesting. This we're going to go skip around a little bit of Parshas Chukat. In this week's Parsha, we have the death of Miriam. Yes. It says, "Vatoma shom Miriam." Miriam died. Now, the Gemara, there's a Chazal. Chazal say that why is Miriam's death recorded or written right after the Parsha of Parah